A very interesting for violin, presumably French, around 1940s, 1950s. The very special thing on this violin is it has a flat one-piece maple back. So no arching at all, although it has a normal inlaid purfling, as well as on the front is inlaid purfling, and it's a nicely arched, normal spruce front, medium to fine grained. According to the Rosewood fingerboard in our workshop, the violin received also Rosewood setups, Rosewood packs, Rosewood chin rest and Rosewood tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.